Many thanks, my friend.
You don't seem as badly injured as the others.
The others? Surely they cannot all be.
First enchanter Orsino, you survive.
Your relief overwhelms me, Knight Commander.
There is no time for talk. We must strike back before it's too late.
And who will lead us into this battle? You?
I will fight to defend this city as I have always done.
To control it, you mean? I won't have our lives tossed to the flames to feed your vanity.
We need to work together, not kill each other while we figure out who leads.
Then, perhaps you should be leading us.
What? She isn't even of this city.
Neither am I. Yet I don't hear you complaining about us both fighting to defend our home.
Very well, then. But whatever you plan, be quick about it.
Tell us, then, what is our course of action?
Take it, running for the hills isn't an option. Or we could find out what they're up to. And that works too.
An excellent choice. Let's move quickly.
Seem to be a great many Qunari at the keep's entrance.
Then they've already taken it over. Clearly, they've been planning this for some time.
I don't see any of my guardsmen.
This is the only way in. We must assault them now before their numbers grow.
Are you mad? They have hostages. We need a distraction.
Decide quickly. We have no time.
A direct assault is too risky.
We'll need to get you inside and catch up as soon as we can.
And just how will we do this?
Have confidence, Knight Commander.
You will not conquer this city without a fight!
Cerebos! Finish Cossus!
Thank you. think my arm is going to fall off. One more of this, and you know I'll be able to control it. We wrap this up sooner rather than later. We wrap this up sooner rather than later.